Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Yu Zijun. Today I'm going to discuss the themes and shots of Never Let Me Go. The summary of the film is there's a group of children. They were in this institution. It's named Hilsheim. And the children there, they all have a name, but they have a really special last name. Such as just one single alphabet of A, B, C, D, E. And that's meaning each one of them are a clone. They didn't have parents, and they grew up in there to become donors, to donate their vital organs to other people who was in need. And you can see this girl in the picture. Her name is Kathy. She is the main character of this film. She had a friend named Ruth, and Ruth was the leader of the group of the children. And they were all obeying her and listening to her. Ruth even interrupted the relationship from Kathy and a boy whose name's Tommy. And when they grew up, they went to a teenage institution, it's named Cottages, and they waited for their donations. After they all separated and started donating, Kathy became to a carer and take care of all the donors before her donation starts. Kathy, Tommy, and Ruth finally all got back together, and Ruth finally told Kathy that she was just being jealous because she didn't want to be left alone. So that's why she stopped Kathy from dating Tommy. That's the summary of the film. And I think the important theme of the film is the humanity. Because they were all clones, they did not have parents. They all have this number for them and for them to become like tools to donate their organs to other people. That's probably why the institution finally shut it down. And I think even though they were clones, they still have feelings. So I list out the second one. It's how fragile a human heart could be. Even though they were created to help others, but they were still human. And they still have feelings. And they're still like normal people. They can have feelings, they can love, and they can feel sad and disappointed. Okay, and now we are going to talk about the meanings of the shots in this film. This is the shot I was really impressed because all three of them went to the city with these two other kids from Cottages. And they sit down in a restaurant. They didn't know how to order because where they grew up, they had this class to teach them how to order in stores or restaurants, but they've never been to one real one. That's why they were looking at the menus and didn't know what to do. That's why they all copied the older children. And this is Ruth. This is when she finished her second donation. She was about to die because they all will complete in about their third or fourth donation. And she finally told Kathy that she was jealous of Kathy and Tommy's relationship. And she didn't want to be the one who was left alone. And so she kissed Tommy so she can be with Tommy and she didn't have to be the one that was alone. And this was the shot of when they knew that they can show the madam something to delay their donation so they can spend more time together, Kathy and Tommy. They went to the madam's house and Tommy brought all her artworks so he can show his spirit to madam and see if they can postpone the donation. And this is the shot that when they find out there's no way to delay anything like that. That was all made up, and you can see the disappointment in their eyes, and it was just sad. It was a really nice movie, and I think there's a lot for us to think about in it, and thank you for your attention.